You are now entering a safe area.
Hey folks, it's Rick Velassi back with Wouldn't You Know It podcast and another Q&A session with Lauren O'Malley. Hi Lauren, how you doing?
I'm as well as can be expected, given our situation.
Good to hear. So, Lauren, can you tell us a little bit about yourself for the folks listening at home or underground bunker or wherever people are hiding these
days? They said, my name is Lauren O'Malley, and I'm one of the Joint Task Force liaisons.
So you're officially official, right? A direct representative of the government.
I represent the JTF.
All right. Sorry to interrupt. I just want to be clear to the listener that you're the voice of whoever's in charge.
Well, I am a JTF liaison, and I am here to address some of the common misconceptions regarding our current situation, and hopefully ease some of the worries of folks listening.
From your lips to God's ears. Now, on that note, let's get back to the exploding bodies I've heard so much about.
We've already spoken about this normal process of decomposition.
So, if it's not the green poison, what is it?
Exiting the safe area. Another agent has joined your team.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people. If you can get them, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. The jailbreak ends here.
Hostiles detected. Warning. additional hostiles.
Savior.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I'm sure we're gonna kill you just like the others.